Apply spray adhesive to the back of your stencil to reduce your chances of bleed. Evenly load your paint onto your dense foam roller. You will only need enough to cover the roller, so if there is too much, offload excess paint onto a paper towel. Hang your Spore Print wall stencil on your wall. Make sure it's straight with a clip-on stencil level. Lightly roll paint onto your stencil with a 4-inch dense foam roller. Align your stencil with the previously painted areas and repeat.